Big E right now essentially controls his championship destiny, depending on whether or not he can defeat Kevin Owens here tonight.
I think Kevin Owens has something to say about who is in control of this match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Murrayville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
His credibility has been under attack the last few weeks. His skills and his aggression, everybody agrees on that.
Never mind how the night began. Kevin Owens apparently has been telling the truth all night long. It could come to be in a matter of moments, because if Kevin Owens can defeat Big E, Owens will be inserted into a triple threat match at WWE Day 1 for the WWE Championship. All Owens has to do now is finish the job.
High stakes, big opportunity. Owens, Big E, next.